In She-Hulk Episode 9, we witnessed a fourth wall breaking scene which caused the biggest MCU plot hole ever. So when She-Hulk breaks the show and enters the real world and forces the writers to change the storyline and change the ending. So if in Secret Wars Daredevil dies, She-Hulk still has this power to completely change the story, and you know how big this is. Let me know your thoughts in comments.